This is a case of a man with unusual deformity of his outer ear, which is also called a cauliflower ear. By using a 10cc syringe with needle, this is the proper way to drain it. Just watch closely. Perhaps you might be wondering what is the cause of this cauliflower ear. It is usually due to a blunt trauma to the ear, causing a disruption of blood supply from the skin, forming a large pocket of blood and fluid as well. If it is left untreated, eventually, this causes the ear to appear like a cauliflower, hence the term cauliflower ear. Take a look at the massive accumulation of blood and fluid from the ear. They have practically filled a 10cc of syringe to its brim. If you like to watch more videos like this, please like this video, give a comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe.